The Pachuca over there on 37 Chevy is Roy Estrada. On blankets, Cherokee Jim Black. With a guitar, with a white light and blue triangles behind him, Elliot Bro Ingram. I'm Ray Collins, and this is Mother Superior Frank Zappa.
One of the big advantages of having these people on the stage is that they're one of the few groups of this kind that you can listen to, turn on to, and then dance to. This evening we're going to listen if you want to. If during the first set you want to dance, use the corners or use the stage if you like. After Lenny, we're going to clear away most of these chairs and do what you like. Everybody's relatives, the mothers.
To go. I'm tired of walking up and down this street all by myself. No love left for me to give. I try and try, but no one wants me the way I am. Why should I pretend I like to roam from door to door? Maybe I'll just kill myself I just don't care no more, because I'm not satisfied. Everything I've tried, I don't like the way life has been abusing me. Yeah. Care if I was gone. I never met no one who'd care if I was dead and gone. Who needs me to care for them? Nobody needs me. Why should I just hang around? Why should I just sit and watch while the others smile? I just wish that someone cared if I was happy for a while, because I'm not satisfied. Everything I've tried, I don't like the way life has been abusing me.
We do not know what it'll sound like once we all start playing in here. It'll be a big surprise to us. It might be a surprise to you. We hope it sounds good when we begin. If it doesn't sound good when we begin, we hope it sounds good about the middle of the show. If it doesn't sound good by the middle of the show, you probably won't like any of what we do. And then, well, we'll feel bad about it. But we won't die, and you won't either. We may play some things that will sound strange. We may play some things that will sound pleasant. We may play some things you won't understand at all, but I doubt it. Because so far, audiences in Scandinavia have been very far in advance of any other audiences we have played for. The reason for this is that you seem to have a better understanding about what music really is here. You grew up with music in a way that the people in America never did. They know nothing of real music. Music for Americans begins somewhere between Herman and the Hermits and the Monkees. Progressing forward to the Procol Harum. And then on to bigger and better things. Bill Haley. Do you know Lawrence Welk? We will tune up, get ready to work out for ya.
Thank you.
What a command of languages. They could understand him in Italy.
Knocking it down. Spit in my face. Slamming my name all over the place.
They went on to other parts of California, bought the property, cut it up into little pieces, built cheap, ugly houses, and on and on and on, till they finally reached Orange County. In Orange County, not only did they build cheap, ugly houses, but they built the headquarters for a thing they called the John Birch Society. The John Birch Society is a Nazi front organization in the United States that burns books with a smile. That's the story of the song. Now you go to sleep.
Yeah. Frank Zappa and the Mothers of Invention.
Thank you.
Thank you.